On May 15th, 1989, at 8:45 p.m., we received a call from Mrs. Anna Marie Ferguson at 1036 Sun Avenue.
I don't see any lights on up there either. In fact, the place looks a little empty right now.
Whoa. As you can see, this is a very spacious and gracious house. Our light has gotten quite a bit dimmer.